Hello YouTube, and welcome to Free Learn Embedded System. In this episode, we're gonna talk about embedded system and their applications in daily life. So, what's an embedded system? As its name suggests, embedded means something that is attached to another thing. An embedded system can be thought of as a computer hardware system having software embedded in it. In other words, an embedded system is a combination of computer hardware and software designed for specific function or functions within a larger system. When I say computer hardware, that means a microcontroller or microprocessor-based system. So, in simple way, software installed into a computer hardware, and this last is a part of a larger system. Let's now pass to embedded system structure in order to understand its different parts. We have the hardware part. It's a combination of processing core and external circuits for the processor to interact with. Also, we find the power converters in order to power the system. All those components are installed in the same PCB. Another important component, the programmer debugger system. Sometimes it's installed in the same board, and sometimes we use it as an external component. The circuits allows the programmer to connect to microprocessor in order to install target application into the internal memory. Let's talk about the second part, the host machine. It's responsible for developing, compiling, and coordinate the install. That means in the host machine, software engineer develops and compiles the application, then he uses software tools to implement the app in the hardware processor using programmer debugger system. Here, some embedded software development tools that we use to develop and compile the code before the implementation in the hardware. There is MATLAB, LabVIEW, MPLAB, EDE, Arduino, IRM, KO, etc. We're gonna of course talk and prepare tutorials about those soft tools in next videos. About hard, mature be based on microprocessor or microcontrollers. What you need to know that microcontroller and microprocessor are not the same. We're gonna also talk about that in another episode. In order to understand better, a quick example with the launchpad from Texas Instruments shows an example of this system on a PCB. You can see the processor, the power system, and debugger emulator programmer, and the PCB itself, and we have also the host machine that contains the code and the software tools that we use to implement the code in the processor. Embedded systems have a huge variety of applications that varies from low to high cost, consumer electronics to industrial equipment, medical devices to weapon control systems, iron to automotive systems, and entertainment devices to academic equipment, and so on. Embedded systems span all features of our present life. Let's now take an example of automobile sector. In automotive system, more and more equipments are being changed from the mechanical system to electronic system. Embedded system is the heart of vehicle's electronic system because of its versatility and flexibility. Today, a typical vehicle contains around 25 to 35 microcontrollers, and some luxury vehicles contain approximately 60 to 70 microcontrollers per vehicle. A typical automobile on the road has computer-controlled electronic systems, and the most commonly used embedded systems in the vehicle include airbags, anti-lock braking system, black box, adaptive cruise control, drive-by-wire, saturation radio, etc. Let's just talk about airbag system. The below figure shows an embedded airbag system, an important safety device that provides extra protection against head-on crash for the front seat occupants. This system works on the commands from the microcontroller. The controller of this system gets the power from the battery. If the sensor detects accidents, this microcontroller operates the airbag system by operating the alternator. As a conclusion, we're gonna ask a question. Are you engineering students or electronic hobbyists? Do you have any innovative ideas to implement embedded project practically? then you are appreciated to post the ideas in the comment section below so that Les and others also try to provide project solution for your ideas. Thank you for watching. For more content, be sure to subscribe. See you next time. Peace out.